Nancy, I was going to ring you. I'm afraid there's a bit of a problem up here.
Well, I have to go on a job interview, so I'll take care of it later.
Well, that's okay. I'll ring the rug man. Go on. Knock it in. Knock it in good. I don't want to slip and break my neck.
Oh, we wouldn't want that.
This is the problem area here. It's loose as a Dublin whore. Oh, go on, knock it in. Now, just knock it in. Go on, knock. Come on, use some elbow grease.
Okay, I will. Oh.
You threw her down the stairs?
No. But I imagined it. Hmm. And I liked it. I'm evil. I'm a horrible, horrible person. Thank you.
Come on, she's practically ruined our lives. It's perfectly natural to have thoughts like that.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I've even had a couple.
Like what?
Just, you know, snapping her neck or electrocuting her. Or just beating her to death. Decapitating her. Drowning her. Just, you know, bludgeoning her. In a humane way. Dicing her up to little pieces. But asphyxiating her first so she didn't feel anything.
I'm glad you clarified that.
Well.
You're evil, too.
I'm finished. That's what I am.